Hi everyone and welcome. In this video clip, we are going to demonstrate Group Policy Processing Order. If you've been following along with the previous videos, you'll notice that I have disabled the policy enforcement on the STUI group policy object, and also I've disabled the inheritance blocking on the staff organizational unit. What we're going to do is create a second, or in this case a third, since there's already two here, group policy object that's going to be linked to our domain. And right click on the domain, create a GPO. I'm going to call this one Kitty. And we're going to edit the Kitty group policy object. With STUI, I've configured a policy that configures the background wallpaper. I'm going to do the same thing with this group policy object. Again, I will expand out and navigate to the appropriate policy. Going to change desktop wallpaper. And in this case, I'm going to change the path so that I specify a different image file. Okay, we have that set. Okay, and the policy is now set. I'm going to go over to my other session. This is where we left off last time. I will force the update of the policy. Once that's finished, we will disconnect and connect back in again. All right, we're connected back in. And we'll notice that we still have the same desktop wallpaper as what we had a minute ago. So why is that? If we look at the way that policy is applied, we can see that there is a link order and the application goes from bottom up. So in this case, Kitty gets applied first, STUI gets applied second, and then the default domain policy gets applied third. If there's no conflict between policies set within the group policy objects, no problem. But in this case, Kitty and STUI both set the same policy. What actually ends up happening, because these get enforced sequentially, is that Kitty is actually applied, and then right after that, STUI is applied, meaning that STUI is the last writer, and therefore is the one that's going to be effective. What happens if I don't like the fact that Kitty is not getting applied? I really want Kitty to be the wallpaper. What I can do then is select the Kitty group policy object and I can shift that up so that we're going to change the order. Now, STUI gets applied first, then Kitty, then the default domain policy, meaning that the background wallpaper for Kitty is the one that will be in effect. Let's try that out. Go back over to my session. Update the policy. Disconnect and reconnect. And now I have my different wallpaper that's been applied. So again, once for a quick review. The order of processing is from bottom to top. So the one on the top is the one that will have the highest priority for application. That's a wrap for the video. Hopefully this has been helpful for you, and we'll see you next time.